on a little adventure somewhere, so should be fun. Cuckoo's here.
Hey.
Bye, little van. You better be here when I get back.
Like a little chia pet. Hear water. I don't see it though. Me a little bit. Yeah. After you. Somewhere down there, there's water. Probably about a mile in. Still hear the running water. Still don't see it yet. Hopefully soon. There's our sign. Sheesh, we're pretty much almost there. Like peeking through the trees.
Like you can see the lake through the trees there.
Look at this. Oh my gosh. It's like the most perfect lake ever. From the people. Whoa! Oh my gosh! So majestic and. Just taking a little snack break. And we'll finish scouting for a camping spot. This lake is so amazing. And there are quite a few people here, but maybe like 10. But still amazing. So they do have these campsites. They're like designated spots with fire pits, kind of scattered throughout around the lake. And you're welcome to camp there and have a campfire. However, if you choose to camp outside the sites that have the fire pits, then you are not to have a campfire. So that's the only catch. But you can actually disperse to camp wherever, as long as you are far enough away from the water and obey all the normal dispersed camping rules. view from our camping spot. Pretty good climb up there.